What are all these things here? Could this be a rear? Pepe Laugh. Bryn. Let there be champion. It'll happen to you too ahead. Let's go, bitch. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Where you at, you stupid fucking bitch? Let's go. He ran away, dude. He's afraid. I'm not surprised. Shit. He's summoned. Okay, let's go. Come on. Wait, where is he? What? Where are we? Where are we? Help me kill this guy. What? Get him. He's moving so fast, dude. Come on, man. Come back over here. Come on, long finger. Come on. Just, all right, just a sec, guys. We gotta heal. All right, man, I can't use this. Wait, I can't change? What? It's fine, dude. We got him. There we go. Good damage. All right, me and you. There it is. I can't. There we go. That's good. That's good hit. Yep, there we go. Go for those hits, dude. Don't be afraid. There we go. Nice. Not good job. Here we go. Oh. Nice try. Why am I not hitting this guy? Wait. Oh, I hit him. Wait. Okay, wait. Who's this? What the hell is going on? What the fuck? Nice, dude. Okay. Hey, wait, what? Yo, kill that guy for me, man. Like, this guy's trying to kill. I can't change my sword. Do it, you fucking piece of shit. Suck my dick. Fuck you. Okay, come on. Wait, what? He's getting help from the giant. I'm dead. I'm changing my fucking item. Okay, this sword sucks. That's the only reason I died is because of the sword. And now Kurt got away. So what do I do now? Wait a sec. There it is. Okay. So, wait, no, there's Kirk. Wait, where's Pepe? Wait, what? Okay, let's go, dude. fucking idiot. Wait, what? Suck my dick, Pepe Laugh. Fuck you. Get out of my house. Dark spirit destroyed. Get out of here. Okay. Okay, I thought that was... No, that was stupid. Okay. What? Okay. What's he doing? Okay. How do you punch me? He's trying to go behind my back, dude. What? Got him. All right, one more. Do it. Fuck you. How do you do that? No. Why does he move so fucking fast, man? That was not even on me, dude. That was such horse shit. That was not even... Okay, there we go. Fucking idiot. There's lag, dude. The only reason I'm losing is because of lag. Do it. Do it. See what happens. See what happens with that fucking sword. Fucking idiot. Get that sword out of your fucking hands. I'll shit in your mouth. Fuck you. Who else? Let's go. I'm ready. Wait, he's not spawning. Why is he not spawning? Bro, I gave you a second. Wait, what? I alt-F forward, because I didn't know if that was like a hacker or something. So I just alt-F forward. I was like, I've never seen an ability that does that. Hopefully my shit's not gonna be fucked, man. See, that's the worst part about that, man. It's like, I gave him a chance. I gave him a chance to, like, turn around. And the first fucking thing he does is he cheats. Like, that's such bullshit. Okay. Is my weapon still broke? No, it's not. All right, we're good. I'm not gonna summon that dipshit again. Fuck that guy. Can I report him? What a terrible fucking game, man. Okay, so... All right, here we go. I don't know about that, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Butt-eating face. I'll go down to the bottom. Where he be at? Where he be at? Let's do it. Heal up, you fucking bitch. Where are you going? Where are you going, dude? He's cheating! He's throwing rocks at me! He's gonna try and stab me in the back! Look at this asshole! Do it again, see what happens. That was my fault. I don't know how I didn't get hit by that. Lunging attack. I don't know how I hit him with that. That was, don't you heal again. Do not heal again. Do not even think about healing again. I got you. I got you. That's it, dude. Goodbye. I'll see you later. Yo, dude. Yo, peace. Like, good game. Good game, even though you're a cheater. Good game. Good game, cheater. Butt eating face. You're right about that. It should be dick eating face. I'm gonna duel him. Let's go. I'll go until I lose. Let's go, Sigurd. 3-0. 3-0, motherfucker. Come at me. Man, this game's laggy as fuck. Like, honestly, it's laggy as fuck. It's stupid. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Hey, 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 hey. Oh, wow. You like that? Okay. Okay. I knew I could trade with him. I did the math in my head, dude. I put that bitch on the ground, dude. Get the fuck out of here. He's trying to talk shit, throwing dung pies at me. You shit-flinging piece of garbage. Fuck you. Then you had to pull out your sword after you got your ass beat, and you still lose. Because you ran out of stamina and you couldn't kill me. You think I didn't know what you were going to do? Fucking dumbass. No, I'm not going to duel him. All right. Let's go. Maybe I should use the greatsword since it does more damage. But I feel like this would be better because it slows him. Okay, there he is. The fuck is that? He has the brand thing from the nuns. He's gonna try to do the rolling thing. Yeah, bitch, you better run. Okay, Asmon Killer. Alright, bitch. Alright, you fucking bitch, let's go. Just a second, let me check this guy over here. Miso Soup? No, I'm not gonna do that one. Rame? Nah, I don't think so. Noshtac? That's a stupid fucking name. Grom? I like Grom. Let's duel Grom. Yo, 3 flat. Thank you much for the 20 fucking subs, bro. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah. Twitch Prime. I always forget. I'm so bad at selling out whenever I'm actually playing games. And I don't even care because I'm having fun. Like, thank you so much, man. Where the fuck is this guy? Okay, all right, here he is. Did he get someone over there too? Where is he? Where's Grom? Okay. All right, he's a man of honor. I see how it is. All right, let's go. He's gonna go for a hit right here. Wow, this guy's really good. Holy shit. Okay, I've gotta pay much better attention here. Okay. Okay, so here's what he's gonna do. He's planning on rolling my first attacks, and then after I stop attacking. Okay. And now he's gonna come in. I can trade. I knew I could trade. See what he's staggering. So he had a really good strategy. I could immediately tell what he was gonna do though. I was able to beat him very easily. Alright, we'll do one more because I'm almost out of heals. Actually, it could be two more if these guys suck. Hash, you know what, man? You've been trying to get my games for like an hour. Okay, let's go. So basically, I predicted he would wait for two, right? Because he predicted my stamina bar would take three attacks. So I only did two attacks, and that way, because of the lag, he wouldn't be able to predict the third attack, and so he would have to actually just act according to his plan. And so what I did there is I rolled backwards, so that way whenever he went to attack, he would leave himself open, then I could hit him. Okay, here we go. Why are you putting shit on the ground, dude? Do it. What is that? He's using the same shield. Oh, is that the Black Knight's greatsword? Or the short sword? That's nice. Okay, dude. He wants to fight me up here. He's gonna go in for the attack, so let's see, what's he gonna do? So he's spamming parry, and that was a bait. Let's see if he's gonna go in for it. No, he's not. He's trying to parry me. Oh, that was stupid. Man, I'll be honest, the coding is a little bit weird in this game, man. So basically, the reason I beat him, I'll explain how I beat him. What he was trying to do is he's trying to parry me, right? Because he's trying to, like, you know, flex on me on stream. So what I knew that I could do is I would be able to attack him once and he would go in for the attack because that's what he did the first time. So immediately after that, because he's only using a one-handed sword, I knew that he wouldn't be able to break my poise with one attack, and I could trade with him, and even though my swing was halfway through, and his swing was just about to happen, I could get my second swing in before he could get his second swing in, and that would kill him unless he committed to rolling back, and that would be too risky, because then he'd be such low health, any mistake would kill him. So that's why I did what I did. Okay. Let's finish it off on a high note, boys. I was saying you had luck? No. Because, like, whenever you play a laggy game, okay, I grew up in the early 2000s playing online games. You have to use the lag to your advantage. Oh, wow, that's a beefy boy. Holy... Hey! 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 Come here! He's gonna go for a hit here. No? What the f- He's so fast! Wait, whoa, 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 hey! I thought he was friendly. How did I not hit him there? The blood splatter happened. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Okay. I'm gonna run away. He poisoned himself! He poisoned himself! He poisoned himself! I'm gonna run away! Because dung pies make you toxic too! What's going on, dude? Keep running, dude. You gotta heal up again, man. That's good. He's cheating. Fucking fat piece of shit. That was really bad on my part. He's gonna go in for a hit here. Why does that break my poise so easily? That was not good, was it? Wait, how did that not hit him? Fuck! Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. There you go. Heal up again. See what happens. Fuck. Don't you lead me over there. I know what you're trying to do. You're gonna try to get me to aggro the giants. And then you're gonna try to get me killed. No escape, bitch. Oh boy. Dark spirit, Greek god, X has died. I'm not full health. I'll try one more, okay? I'll try one more. 7-0, dude. This is easy. Okay. I don't want to duel you. Apekis? No. Blocks your path? No. Meme Lord? It's ogre time? Oh my god, dude. I just like... This is pretty fucking fun, dude. I'll be honest. Okay, alright. Well, you know, should we duel this guy or not? It's ogre time? I think we'll do it. Why not? Alright, I gotta turn this up a little bit more. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna pop this dude off. Wait, you want me to fight 2v1? I'm gonna lose. What do you mean, dude? I'm not even full health. Why? Okay. Look how fast I am, dude. Look how fast I am. Look how fast I am. Let's go. I'm waiting on him, man. Alright, we'll give him a second, dude. He's got to load in. Oh, shit. Okay, we're ready. Alright. Where's this dick sucker? Where is he? Oh, where is he? It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But- Man, come on, get over here, man. The song's gonna run out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kind of disappointing, isn't it? That really is it really sucks. People do that. I thought we were gonna have a fun boy there. That sucks, dude. Like, that just sucks. Fuck, man. Okay, let's go over here. What the fuck is this? PC? Oh, we should be good. Let me go ahead and pause this, dude. Is I imagine only losing to a hacker. Like, I don't know, like, I'm worried that something can go wrong with my game if I do this. Like, that's the only thing that, like, fucking worries me. Like, this is fun. Like, I haven't fought somebody that can beat me. How about this? I'll go until I lose. I will go until I lose. Back up your save. Man, if it happens, I'll redo it off stream. I'll go until I lose. Cause what are we at now? So that's 8-1, right? Because that hacker, you're a fucking loser. So I'm gonna count you as a loser. And yeah, no, it's 8. And let's see. Let's go back over here. And I'll come back over. We'll try this in. Two hackers. Yeah, so it's 9-0. We're doing pretty well here. Okay, let's try another one, okay? Butt-eating face. No, I already dueled you. NEC. I don't know about that. This guy seems like a loser. Let's fight him. Oh, unable to summon him. That's too bad. Okay, love out. All right, not going to duel this guy. All right, well, NEC, this guy, he's got a Deucefold helmet, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to fight him, okay? Let's go. Do a password? Well, I don't want a ton of people to join out of nowhere, right? I feel like that would be a little bit stupid. Let's see. Okay, dude. Oh, he's here. All right, let's go. I'm ready. He's a fast boy. I don't want to do gesture, so I just... Oh, fuck. Okay. So what's he gonna do here? He's lagging really hard. Shouldn't have done the third attack there. Ooh, that was bad on my part. Bad on my part. I don't know why he didn't push in there. This is a nice hit. Okay, all right. Now I need to focus. Okay, here we go. I don't know how I didn't hit him there. This guy's really good. Okay. He's gonna two-hand me for a try to... This is close. This is really close. So he's using the Pontiff sword there, and that's how he empowered his sword, which was, that was close. And I was, as soon as he went for the two hand, I knew he was going to try to go for the instant kill. And so I was just trying to move in to bait the attack and then pop off on him. Wait, no? Wait, sorry, what did I say yes? Oh, is that the pro? Oh, I'm wrong. Okay, sorry about that. The reason I thought that is because he did the jab. I knew that he empowered it with something. Tech support? I don't think so, dude. Zyngor? No. The Rock. All right, dude, let's go. Let's go, dude. This guy's got Havel's armor. I need to get this armor in this game. I want to get Havel's armor, but I don't know where the fuck it is. All right, dude, let's fight him. Pyromancy Longsword? Yeah, I don't know what weapon he had. I'm not sure. The Rock is hacker for sure? I don't think he is. I mean, like, I don't think so. Okay, here we go. The Rock, where is he? Oh, okay, never mind. Wow. This guy's good. He's fast, too. Damn. Okay, I've got to pay better attention. Whoa! Wait, what? What? That wasn't even on me, man. Oh, give me a fucking break. Man, dude. No, dude, no. Give me a fuck. No, dude. No, like, that was horse shit. Phantom range, like, is that what it's called? Because I wasn't even, like, I thought I was out of that, man. I would have moved farther back. What a piece of shit, man. Okay. I guess I've got to pay better attention to that. So, I don't know why I've got to move farther back then. Okay. Magic boy? All right, let's go, magic boy. Let's do it. Okay. I'll try a couple more. Phantom Rage and Tempule so far. Well, it's like, I don't know if I am or not, because, like, I can't see on their screen. Because, like, I didn't know what that was, because I never fought anybody else like that, so I didn't know what to expect. So, I've got to be farther away then. Magic boy? No, magic boy's not a, he's not a cheater. Trust me. He's not a cheater. You know what I didn't do? I didn't use my hammer ability. Because if I had used my hammer ability, I would have had more poise, and it wouldn't have mattered if he had hit me, because I could have traded with him and I would have won. I always forget about that. Okay, here we go. Let's go, dude.
Fuck is that?
This is some shitty ass magic, man. I'm kind of curious what this guy's gonna do. Okay, yeah, I've gotta. Wow. Okay. That was a close one. That was a close one. So he would have killed me if he had landed that spear impale, but he didn't. And that's really what it was. And I knew, so basically because I had spent so much time attacking him, he thought that I would only have the stamina to do one attack. And that's why he went in at the end there, because he knew it was his last shot, right? And I knew that I would be able to get two attacks in there. And so I knew that I could trade with him on the first attack, miss the first attack, take the hit, and he'd still be in the animation of the attack, and I'd hit him with the second attack. And he would have died there.
Fighter people. Okay.
Let's go. Is that him?
Frostbite Andy? Yo, dude. It works. Hacker. Yo, guys, relax. Relax on this hacker shit. Like, don't even talk about that, okay? Because, like, I don't want people to get, like, the wrong idea, you know? Okay. All right, he's here. Let's go. Where he be at? Where he be at? There he be at. All right, let's go. That's a skinny boy too. Okay. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Okay, so he's gonna try and go for that. So I'll swing, and then I'll wait. That was my fault. Nice try. Oh, I thought I'd be out of that. Nice try. I might lose here. Oh, fuck, dude! What the fuck was that? It's a lightning bomb? Fuck, dude! A lightning miracle. I didn't know what that... Stalin? Oh shit, okay, alright, let's go. Fuck, man, I really thought I could have had him there. I was very, very close. I thought that was like an item or something. I don't even know what the spells do. So basically, like, what I thought... So he did the triple roll, right? Because he had to plan what I was going to do. So because he has to play predictively, I could 200 IQ him... and delay my second attack until after his roll was over. And that's what my plan was. Wait, why is everybody making their swords purple? This guy's good. Wait, what? Yeah, no wonder this guy's so good. You can't even hit him. Okay, the DC? Okay, he went home. All right, that was good. Okay, we'll see about that. Oh, that's a big boy. I'm gonna fight that guy next, because I want to see what the sword does. You better be good, Hulk. You had better be fucking good. Okay, here we go. Wait, viewers fight each other? That'd actually be really fun. Summon both? Okay. Wait, no, Asmongold Slayer might be a Spurg. I'll wait for him, okay? Alright, let's go, dude. He looks like he's from Mists of Pandaria. I fucking hate this guy already. Let's go. What is this, a Mortal Kombat intro? Get the fuck in here. Let's go. Come on. That's my wave. Let's go. Okay.
Get him out of here. Nice try, Spurg boy. Wait, where'd Hulk go? Wait, oh, I summoned the wrong guy. Fuck. Yeah, dude, Asmongold Slayer. Okay, just a sec. Can I find this guy? It was this one, wasn't it? Is he gone now? Oh, shit. Dark Gladiator? What a fucking idiot. Okay, maybe I'll duel him after this. This game, like, I really feel like PvP in this game could be fucking awesome. But, like, the lag is really makes it hard to play. Alright, let's go, dude. You better be good, because I accidentally summoned you. He's dual. Oh, you can dual wield in this game. Crazy. Okay. Ooh. I said you better be good, man. Like, what do you... What was that? Like, you're terrible. There's no way I'm gonna lose to this guy. Oh, okay. He should have moved in there. That was a mistake. I thought I could finish him there. Oh, come on. That should have been a kill for sure. I got greedy there. I got greedy. There it is. There it is, dude. There it is, dude. There it is, dude. His timing was way off. Is that right? Asmon Gay? Hulk, I don't think I can summon you, man. Shit. Because it keeps graying out. What the fuck, man? Oh, he's here. You'd better kill me with that sword because I want to use it. Let's go. I'm a little intimidated. I don't know why. I thought I could roll that. I guess not. Wait. Use a heal. Use a heal. I did that instinctively. Use a heal. Okay, hit me twice. Hit me twice. Hit me twice. That was my fault. Hit me twice. Okay. All right, we're good. Let's go. Next. R1 slap off? Listen, dude, we play the game. I mean, I've been R1 slapping people off all day, man. It's no big deal. Go ahead. All right, where's Dark Gladiator? This Leet Speak 12-year-old that came from a time machine from 2004, dude. Come on, let's show us what you got.
Where is he? He's not behind me, is he? I see. I've been defeated, you're right. Very good game. All right. That's great. That's a hack? I mean, like, listen, man. Whenever I see somebody that's fighting against me, not a hacker, man, I don't know if that's actually true or not, man. It's hard for me to say. Lap dancer? Okay, dude. Wait, oh, I accidentally hit him. It's a spell? Man, that's OP, man. Like, I don't know, invisibility ring? Like, what do you mean, dude? Think this is Lord of the Rings? I just fight Frodo? What do you mean, invisibility ring? The fuck are you talking about? Where do you get that? Because, like, that seems like really, really OP. Okay, here we go. That's OP as fuck. Oh. Yo, dude, nice hammer. Nice hammer. Okay. Ooh, this guy's good. This guy's really good. Okay. Wow. Wow. Holy shit, that guy is good. Wow. Okay, so, yeah, I just got destroyed. So that was really, really impressive.